Universal Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champion doesn't worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a dangerous competitor is. No doubt if the champ is off his game, they may be removing the nameplates off the Universal title.
Fights back against Stone Cold. Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display. Right forearm.
Good defense.
The stump in the leg.
Just nasty.
He steers clear of contact. This match grinded him down a little. Austin getting ready. His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. Oh, look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
The way in time. Oh! Oh, merciless knee to the face. Stone Cold in some serious trouble. Not a familiar situation for Austin.
The longer the Elimination Chamber match goes on, the more wear and tear all these superstars have to endure. Nowhere to really run or hide when you're out of the pot, so you have to know when to strike and when to stay as far away from the fray as possible.
Yeah, a lot of moving pieces in a match like this.
Closed fist connects.
Russian leg sweep.
And he goes for the pin. Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
Not even a near fall there.
Squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Boom! DDT! Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Just stomping every single part of his body. You gotta wonder if there's more animosity in this match than we previously thought. Nasty stomp to finish it off. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
That was nasty.
Avoid contact.
move at a breakneck pace.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
This crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Getting back into the ring, and out of the ring he goes. Austin on.
Uh-oh. Gutbuster. Shot to the gut will break things up.
There's press.
Here comes Austin.
Undertaker, here he goes for the win.
Yeah, skin red.
DDT!
Clothesline!
Good grief.
Pow! What a shot!
Oh, caught him! Oh! Wait a minute! Get it over! One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
For the win! Two! Wow! Just barely making it out!
The dead man still very much alive, despite taking what I can only describe as a hellacious maneuver.
A new strategy is needed right about now if that couldn't end things.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Look out! Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now. He's back into the ring.
Here comes an atomic drop.
Lands on a spine buster.
Turned that one around.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Climbing up to the top now, and that definitely made some impact.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Taking this to the
look out. Climbing full stop to the chest
for the win.
Crumble the rock. Has to find a way to navigate through all of this.
Costly error there.
Ooh, he retaliates.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Gets inside the ring. Had that move from The Rock scouted.
Strategy, attack the knee.
Rock sensed that was coming.
Up fast.
Spinebuster.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it. He breaks the ref's count before two.
Incredible resiliency. Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Bang. Vicious boot.
Boom. What a forearm.
Superman punch.
Caught him. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Bang. Amazingly executed once more.
He's ejected from the ring.
Disbelief over how.
Music.
Are you kidding me?
Michael's got it. Can he end it?
Cover.
And The Rock is eliminated.
Has been eliminated.
He's done. And his car has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Wrists captured it.
Oh, heinous knee to the face.
And more attacks up there. Cook.
Oh, this could be bad. This could be really bad.
Lights out.
A game-ending move. Checkmate.
Here's your winner, and the new WWE Universal Champion, Ace.
And if you're getting a victory like that, you gotta be feeling pretty good about yourself.
With a win like that, you have to stand back for a moment and realize all your hard work paid off.